International Literacy Day is celebrated annually on September 8th.
It was established by UNESCO in 1965.
The day aims to highlight the increased literacy rate
to raise the awareness about literacy and education around the world.
We at Tite International School are celebrating International Literacy Day by
donating a book or teaching an unfortunate child,
building a foundation for sustainable and peaceful societies. Thank you.